Enjoy the show.
Cece, Renee, and Stephanie definitely have something to sing about. The pop singing trio took time out from their hectic touring schedule to saunter down south, but transitioning from singers to supermodels gave the girls a touch of stage fright.
We're singers, not models, so we're going to try today, though, right, girls?
Yeah.
Okay, you're going to make me laugh!
No.
Well, the beautiful locations and ladies were a harmonious combination.
Okay, that's hot. Absolutely hot.
All of the hard work on the beach proved to have sterling results.
The one thing I love about Mexico is on the beach, they have these people that walk around with so
far. Yeah.
And you can, like, shop right there at the beach while you're getting your golden tan.
How much? ¿Cuánto?
$28 American.
$28? No, no, no. Too much.
Never just settle on the price.
No.
You can bargain.
Bargain, baby. You can get the deal.
You're gonna give us a better price. All right, chef buddy.
Come on.
What a wonderful selection we have here, and Jorge has been hooking us up with, like, the greatest bargains.
From sampling the silver to frolicking in the sand, this trip to Mexico hit a high note.
It was nice to get away for a couple days and kind of just relax. It wasn't even like we were, you know, working.
What do you feel like doing, girls?
I don't know. Why don't we take a cruise on the Mexican Riviera?
Sounds good.
Let's go on a boat.
Hello, Mexico!
These crooners need to soothe their sultry voices with the best Mexican medicine, margaritas.
Cheers to everyone at home.
Adios.
Woo! From Mexico.
I'm Nicole Kidman in One Hot Boogie Night.
We've got the gossip, baby.
Oh, oh yeah.
You know? Watchers out there, thanks for tuning in to the weekend edition of The Gossip Show.
I am Stacy.
Stephanie right here.
And I am Renee.
And we are Wild Orchids.
And are you ready for the dish that rocks? Good, because on today's show, you'll hear the latest gossip on Madonna, Brad Pitt, Cher, Ally McBeal, Felicity, plus, if you can believe it, you guys, a whole lot more.
Our first story involves sex, scandals, and secrets. Here's Janet Talton with the details.
I cannot wait to hear her again. On the radio. Whoa. All right, now, we must take a break, but don't you dare go away, because we've got more gossip on your favorite stars like Calista Flockhart, Jennifer Aniston, and Anna Nicole Smith.
And you will not believe me, she's hanging out with you guys, so stay here with us, okay?
Oh, yeah.
Welcome, hey, yeah.
To the party.
We're coming at you
with the good.
We're Wild Orchid, and this is The Gossip Show. Today, we are dishing it out from the House of Blues on the Sunset Strip.
And if you haven't been here before, man, you are missing out on great food. And I understand they have a killer Sunday brunch, you guys. We love food.
Mm-hmm.
Great music and lots of fun.
And speaking of food, Calista Flockhart, eat your heart out.
Our question of the day. I love this time. And this is a really good one.
Ooh. Yes, we asked our gossip gang, what musical group from this decade or any other would you like to be a member of and why?
And here is what they said.
Just sit back, relax, and watch your ear.
So, what do you think, girls? Should we make Musto an honorary orchid?
I think we should. I do think so. Okay, Musto, you're in, but you gotta grow out the hair, and we'll talk in private about the wardrobe, okay? So stay right here, everybody. More gossip is on the way.
Alicia Silverstone is causing quite a commotion while Sharon Stone fights for a cause. These stories and more in just a minute.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the weekend edition of The Gossip Show. I am Renee.
Howdy, I'm Stacey.
And I am still Miss Stephanie.
And we are
Wild Orchid.
And now it is time to get up close and personal with the stars. And who better to do that than our very own bushy eyebrowed George Whipple.
You go, Georgie.
See about other people.
Mm-hmm.
So don't leave us. Now stick around for more celebrity pack stories.
Right here on Gossip Lovers.
Come back, everybody.
So here we are, doing the gossip thing at the House of Blues on Sunset Boulevard. And if you don't want to fight the crowds at night, you can check this place out for lunch.
Good idea. And in case you just tuned in, we are Wild Orchids. Now, our next tale involves two stars and one big city.
Now, we don't want to confuse you with the details, so here's Michael to do just that. Mikey, baby.
I'm Stephanie.
Hey, I'm Renee.
Hey, I'm Stacy. And guess what? We're Wild Orchids.
Shut up.
Welcome back to the Gossip Show. You know, guys, being in the music business, we tend to constantly be traveling from city to city.
And it can be completely draining, especially when there's trouble in the front. Guys, so I bet you're all wondering where we're going with this. Well, that is a very good question, one that should be addressed.
You see, our next item is all about the frustrations of flying. So, you know, we thought we'd share some personal experiences with you, but I can see you just want the gossip.
Yeah.
So, fasten your seatbelts and prepare for the dish, because here it is.
Be prepared.
I don't know, Army. What's the plan?
Yeah, because Mama needs a new pair of shoes.
She sure does.
Okay.
Okay. Once again, it's break time. So do what you gotta do, but meet us back here in a few.
Oh my gosh, you just fine.
I know.
It's so good. But before you go, mark your calendars and join the Gossip Show next weekend for a sweet part of the show. It's the Valentine's special hosted by three soap opera stars. Coming up, Kelsey Grammer makes an expensive offer, and we'll tell you to whom.
We're gonna tell ya.
Spend the money, Kels.
Welcome back.
Hey.
Yeah.
Just a few minutes to go on this weekend's Gossip Show.
We hope you had a great time because, as Emma Thompson would say, we had a splendid time, dear.
Now let's get back to the gossip, okay? We saved some really good stuff for last.
Really good stuff.
Parents, I know you're sad, but thanks for watching.
And be sure to tune in next weekend for the Valentine's Super Special Gossip Show.
Okay, and now for your viewing pleasure, here's our latest video, Be Mine.
Oh, yeah.